sweatbox here inside the San Juan Airport. One man said to us, do you realize what's happening here is a humanitarian crisis? There are police officers walking the perimeter outside. There are TSA agents. But no one in here seems to have any answers as to when more planes are coming.
That's CBS reporter David Begno highlighting the crisis facing more than 3 million Americans who call Puerto Rico home. The situation there is getting worse every single day. The destruction on the island is staggering. Roads are washed away, houses completely destroyed. Some people are collecting what they can. Others are still trying to find family members after the storm. It took our Stephanie Ramirez 3 days to reach her family, and she continues our conversation.
I have a message to you from Wilma, and she wants to let you know that she and her and the family are okay.
The message came from a random ham radio operator on the west side of Puerto Rico. There's also channels specifically dedicated to hurricane help.
Ham radio is like your cell phone, but your cell phone can only use one of two frequencies. Literally, ham radio can use in millions of frequencies.
Christine Axsmith is the former president of a D.C. amateur ham radio club.
It really does save lives.
With around 90% of cell phone service out in Puerto Rico and around 60% out in the U.S. Virgin Islands, it's these volunteers who have become a lifeline to the Red Cross, FEMA, and families all across the country in Hurricane Maria's aftermath, which is something still being assessed.
I haven't spoken to my parents, so just so you have put that into perspective.
And this is the executive director of Puerto Rico's Federal Affairs Administration, an office that works like the right hand for the governor of Puerto Rico when he's in the state. They're coordinating relief efforts from D.C., but tonight they're not asking for goods.
The best donation that a person can do on the mainland, it's called on the congressman and tell them that they need to act upon the devastation that is in Puerto Rico.
Stephanie Ramirez, WUSA 9.